Andre, as we've said in camp, is getting a lot more comfortable in the low post. You know, we went to him probably more than he's ever been gone to in the post down there, and I think he responded there. I did not think he was a force defensively and on the boards, and that's got to change. You know, I mean, for us to have five or six guys with more defensive rebounds than he has, that's, you know, that shouldn't be acceptable to him. And I think he's capable of being a much more impactful defender. But I think his offense is coming. The danger becomes if you forget about what it is that makes you great while you're working to get good at something else. And we want to make sure that doesn't happen. I thought he ran the floor really well, particularly in the first half. You know, I thought he tried to bring good energy, happy with his offense. Thought he did a good job there.